MS Banerjee. I could recall I was never liking Jharkhand because I have studied from UP, then I was based at Delhi. Somehow my destiny brought me here in Jharkhand in the year 1999-2001 when I had come to study in XISS. In that 2 years, after completing my this one management, I never thought of coming back to Jharkhand. I was there at a Delhi corporate office in different corporates. In the year 2010, again my destiny brought me back here in Jharkhand with Tata Power and Hindalco Industries. Then again with Jindal. So my association with Jharkhand here is almost 8 years. And during this tenure, what I have experienced that lots of opportunities compared to different states are here at in Jharkhand. As we know, like most of the MSME who are already registered and working, experienced, perhaps they might have gone through many ups and downs. But my experiences, which I would like to share with you, is for those who have recently registered and going to start their venture. As we all know, MSME, the important role in GDP. Here in Department of Industries, what I have realized, as Chaudhary was sharing, they have single window system and things are properly moving. Apart from that, a third party team are also there who are always ready to help in proposal development writing. Even if there is something in the field, they are ready to go with the MSME team to facilitate them, to help them. Few things which was challenging for me, that was financial illiteracy. Somehow what's happened, the new MSME who have not much knowledge on financial system, they sometimes be misguided by third party or in the absence of professionals, they think like not going ahead. In that area, I am also associated with one of the regional NGO as an advisor, and that NGO has presence in 10 different states. I have tried my level best to bring that NGO work here in Jharkhand, and somehow with the help of government, we are going to start. So I would like to share this thing with different dignitaries who are from different financial institutions. Like we are here to guide free of cost financial literacy to all those who are looking forward for that. Because for that we are getting fund from different sector skill council, which are associated with National Skill Development Council. Second point was there in my mind, in the beginning, when MSME go to open an account in public bank or private bank, with public bank, the fee to open the account is very nominal, but there are different limitations. One incident I wanted to share with you. One of our team member, after registering, forming the venture, went to one of the public bank. Unfortunately, he had PAN card, he had